Hello and welcome to Smooth Fusion Sitefinity tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to personalize widgets using user segments from the personalization feature. So if you do not already have user segments, please see our other video on how to create those. But I've created my user segments beneath the personalization tab. So let's dive into the homepage. Now at this time, there is no personalization on the page yet. But to add personalization to the widgets, you simply select More, Add Personalized Version, select your user segment, and then make your alteration for that segment for the widget, save. And now you can see here that I have options for Not Specified, which is for default users, and the Personalized Version. And I can navigate between the two, and you can see that copy change. Now this can be done any number of widgets, so you can see a personalization version here on this card widget, on this list widget, testimonials widget, so any widget on the page can be customized. And so now that we have customized our widget, we will publish the page and we will navigate to the front end. So I already have the default page pulled up before I implemented the personalization, and as you can see here, you have the original message targeted towards the default audience, and then I have my second page pulled up here targeted to the Gainesville audience. And since Gainesville is the home of the University of Florida, I have inserted a promo code specific to those users so that you could track which users are using this promo code in your cart and may be able to determine if the user is from the Gainesville area. For more Sitefinity tips and tricks, follow our channel and don't forget to follow us on Twitter.